Alright guys, I'm back for part 2 here. Well, last time, we basically didn't even hit at all. So we only got 51 points in 2 games, and now we face off against Kentaro over here. Hopefully we'll be able to do better on him. But, obviously 51 points is not where you want to be after only 2 games. That's a good start. Yeah, because in the first game, we didn't score until the third. That was on a solo home run. And then in the last game, we didn't score at all. So we didn't lose. We had a loss against Elisa. And we tied against Matt. And maybe we'll be able to score in the first, but... I don't know, I just need to stop swinging so bad. Okay, we finally got lucky with a ground ball through the infield. So now all we need is one more hit and we'll be on top 1-0. Or 2-0, or 3-0, depends. Oh wow, of course he makes that play. He does make an error, like they usually do. And I pop it up. And the center fielder, it's the same person every time. Makes the catch, yay. Well, that sucks. So we still didn't score. That's basically a taste of what we had last game. And they might hit better. Yep, there's a double. Oh, we hit it to the hit it here side. Oh, another great start to this episode. Now we have to face Matt. Uh-oh. Well, actually, it wasn't that good of a hitter last time. I don't think he got any hits. Like, I remember he played on Elisa's team and he struck out on 3 straight pitches and he didn't swing, but now he actually got it, and you know, if they actually score 5 runs, it's saying I lose, so that's gonna be not good. I might even go back down to 0, which would be like, yikes. Okay, we got the first out. And now I'm guessing he's going to strike out. Nope, only got out anyway. Barely. Okay, can we get out of it? Let's use a single or something. Oh, that's not a single. That's a... Oh, that was lucky. Instead of 3 runs, they only got 1. And I could still score, but at least it wasn't a home run right there. And now Lisa. I'll catch it. There we go. I don't think any of my fielders have made errors, but the other teams made errors like twice. Of course, we still didn't score because of them. We just, flubbed. Oh, is that... Yes! I hit a home run. Tied up the game. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention in that game against Elisa, I went down to my last strike and I had a runner at first. We were down by 1 and I hit this mammoth foul ball. It was barely not a home run. I mean, you would have taken the lead, but of course it was foul, and then we ended up losing, so that was great. So we got 1 out in the inning. Probably shouldn't have swung at that pitch, but that might be a home run. Like, that was way outside, but okay, cool, we take those. That's another home run, and we actually have the lead the first time ever, I think. Yeah, wow, that's kind of sad, but, you know, at least this is actually the most runs we scored in any game, too. We only got 1 in the first game, and then 0 in the second, and that might be their first triple, too. That one just kicked. Oh, come on, that was only a double, really? Come on, you can run faster. That should have been a triple. I can't get over the vampire teeth. Okay. There's a ball. We should... I hope we score more. We can get, like, 4 more. That'd be great. I know I'm getting greedy because it all... Oh, we got 2 runs. That's more than we ever scored. See, that's what that foul ball looked like. Like, I hit it, like, into the upper deck, but it was foul. And I ground out to third on the next pitch, you know. and replicate it. Okay, two outs. I swung a little bit too early with that. I could have hit a home run on that pitch. Some pitches you can hit a home run off, but like that pitch, maybe, but I don't want to swing that. That's a ball, I don't want to swing at that either. And that pitch I couldn't hit a home run off. Because it was too far outside. Yeah, see. I hit it to the wall, that's about as far as you can hit it. Like, it was too slow and too far outside, I couldn't get enough power behind it. Well, we actually have the lead, let's see if we can hold it. Need to get six more outs. And there's the first one. We're clinging to a one-run lead. Got two home runs in the last day. And they get on with a single. So, that's great. I never knew how to pronounce her name. Is it Silk or Silky? I feel like Silky's kind of a weird name, but so is Silk. I mean, you don't know if that E is silent or not, and it kills you, you know? But anyway, we only have one more strike, and, well, that works too, I guess. We got, technically that does count as a strike. Because whenever you put the ball in play, it counts for a strike, it's the pitcher. Even if it definitely wasn't a strike, if you like ground out, it counts as a strike. That was a weird hit. Let's try to swing a little bit later. And we do the exact same thing. Except this time she caught it. I didn't learn, did I? It was like, oh, let's swing a little bit later, and then no, very next pitch. Swing way too early, and now I swing too late, and I ground out. Okay, I'm not very comfortable with just a one-run lead, but that's probably what's going to happen. Or not. There we go. That's got to be the longest home run yet, because that's in the second half. This has just been so full of contradictions. It's like, oh, let's try to swing a little bit later. Swing early again, and then I'm probably not going to get any more runs than a home run next pitch. Like, yeah, really, I'm not good at prognosticus type stuff. But we're still going. I mean, I really don't know how many runs like we need to score based on how many they get when they hit, but we'd like to score as many as possible, of course. And you know those exclamation point pitches actually come in a little bit faster than the regular pitches. You know, because they always come in at 73, but the regular pitches are like 67. So if you're not ready for it, it might actually be harder to hit than the normal stuff. Wow, what the heck is up with his glove? Like, it was all over the place, but he made the play. Okay, we need two more outs and we'll have our first win. And that's... Oh, come on. I hate it when that happens. You know, they just hit like the weakest chop ground ball and the second baseman is like a crab and you only move side to side and not backwards. It's like literally to take one step backwards, you either reach up and catch it, but it just bounces like 2 inches over his head. And see, you could jump for that one, but not the other one. FOH. Well, great, so now if they hit a home run, they win, and a double, they tie the game, so. And there's a hit, oh no. Don't tell me we're actually gonna not win after all this. I'm gonna just need one more out. If they get a hit, they tie it. And yes, we caught it, okay. So that's our first win of the series, and let's see how many points it gets us. That one, okay. We got up 77 points. which is like twice as many as we had going into it, so. Now we get to face Misaki, who isn't even on one of the other teams. Well, she's actually like the worst player that isn't on Elisa's team. She's like the 10th best player, or 10th worst. Because she's like the first one where Elisa isn't on her team. Again, the swing too early. Okay, there we go. Nice solid single on the right field. Now, plus or minus at. I really didn't know what to call him. I just like making dumb me's faces. Oh, what the heck? It's like he dived even though the ball was on top of him, and then, I don't know. What the heck was that? Rewind and watch that. I don't know, just physics for the win. Cool. Getting lucky with the foul balls, it barely getting fouled. There we go, that's a hit. Let's try to score in the first inning this time. I'm pretty sure we haven't scored in the first at all in this entire two episodes so far. Alright. There we go. Actually hit it hard enough where the third baseman just decided he didn't want to catch it. And we got two runs in the first. So if we get three more, we're up by five. We want to be up by five so we can win in the mercy rule. You know, it'll probably give us more points and the game's a little quicker. And I don't think... Oh, that's way up there. Not far enough for a home run. We could drop it. Oh, man, he caught it. I don't think they dropped like any fly balls. They've only dropped a couple, and they've been like a ground ball and a line drive. Well, I don't want to say we only got two because that's like a high output for this series, but you know, we have a lead after first inning. It's like, wow, you believe it. And we got the first two outs of this inning already. This is why I wanted to be up 5-0, because, you know, if they make three outs and don't score, we win automatically. Oh, yay, could have just let that go to the shortstop, but I had to make the play yourself. I hate when the pitchers do that. It's like, no, you didn't have to catch that ball. I could have just let it go to the shortstop. And now they got two hits in a row. Oh, man, that looked like she caught it out in the center field, but... I mean, I know it hit the ground, but that was really close. She almost caught it. And another hit. Dang. So now we get two outs, and then the pitcher just drops the ground ball, and now we have the bases loaded, facing Matt. Oh boy, Matt. Okay. Grounded out to first, so. They didn't score. We're up two runs going into the second. Chick man, he's got his mouth above his nose. And is that far enough? I don't think so. No. Drop it. Dang. It's not the same person in center field. But he still made the catch. Oh, that's a home run pitch if I ever saw it. If they throw it on the inside part of the plate, it's a lot easier to hit a home run because you can pull the ball and it goes farther when you pull it. So we lead by three, which is our largest lead ever. Rerun. I popped it up again. That one looks like you're going a little bit farther, but I don't know. Oh yeah, like a couple feet farther than the other one. Okay. There we go, I pulled that one. That's a home run. You know, if you catch it on the inside part, you hit it farther. Probably because your bat's going faster at that point. But, I don't know. That ball was on the outside. I didn't want to swing at it. And that one was too slow. Oh, she can catch the ball, but I can't. Of course, I get 4-0, but not 5, so... we're going to have to play a third inning anyway. Unless they score 9 runs this inning, in which case they would win by mercy rule. And that looks like it's going to happen because they just got a double to start things off. You know, what else could go wrong? Alright, ground ball a second.
That was nice.
Got the first out. And there's their first run. At least the... I guess I could be glad that I only scored 4 because then I'd be disappointed that we gave up a run. But now it doesn't really matter. As long as they don't score 3 more, because then they would tie the game and I wouldn't like that. And they got another run. So it's 4-2. Silky with the double. I'm just gonna go with Silky. I don't care. No, it's like the word silk and then an E at the end. Silky. Alright. Now, Jesse, the center fielder, I don't like her because she catches the fly balls. And there's a fly ball. I think you can get there in time. Oh, Chick Man. You're off the team for that one. That was egregious. Thank you for not going for that pitcher. You learned your lesson. So I would have dropped it, of course. Because they can't catch anything above their heads. They always drop it. Dang, I swung a little bit too late. Oh, Matt with an error. Okay. Thank you, Matt, but... Well, I mean, as long as they don't tie or win the game in the bottom of the third, we should just... played out. Oh, there we go. Got the home run. So that's what I was trying to do on that last pitch, but I swung slightly too late and I didn't square up. But that time I did. And we got the 2 runs back. I still want to hit an out of the park home run. I think you have to... last one too early. I think I'd have to get her to start throwing the exclamation points. Then she throws harder and then it's easier to get the ball out of the park. And dang, that's another out, so it's our last chance to hit, and this is the most runs we've scored. So I mean, just wait until she throws an exclamation point ball. Oh, that was crushed. That might be the out of the park home run. 69 mile an hour. Where did that land? I didn't see it. I hate that, because the camera didn't go high up enough, like I didn't see where that landed. That might have been out of the park. That was really close. I didn't see it land in the upper deck. Well, that's definitely the longest home run we've had. And that was the hardest hit ball we've had. At least it hit the wall on the fly, so it wasn't... didn't stop. It was like an actual triple. See, that one was a triple, because that one almost got to the right fielder. I've heard that you can get an inside the park home run if they don't field the ball for like 20 seconds. But that's like extremely rare. Man, I could have scored more runs that way. But yeah, like 20 seconds. I mean, that one didn't even like 10, I think. So 20 seconds without them picking up the ball, like, that's probably never ever gonna happen. I mean, how could it happen? I mean, maybe if, like, I don't know, the left fielder just stopped working. Oh, they got a triple. But I mean, like, if you, like, hit the ball into the corner, and the left fielder didn't decide to move at all, but I can't see that happening. Okay, so we need, we're good, we got a strikeout. We only need 2 more outs.
And we won.
We're up by 5, so I'm not too worried right now. Is that going to get over? Yes. Chickman, you're slow. And they got another run. Yeah! 7-3, woo! We just got this over with, please. trying to get to the championship already. We don't care about these 200 still on people. Thank you for listening. Well, you could have swung at the first pitch and gotten out even quicker than that. Thank you for not even trying, at least. And there's a third out. We won. Oh my gosh. We won the game by 4 runs. Incredible. So let's see how much that'll net us. We got 90. Ooh. Well, that's a good note to end the video on.
All right. See you guys next time for part 3 of Road to the Championship Wii Sports Baseball.